Some of you might be wondering if there is a Frunk in the ID Buzz. The answer is no. I said that because the front overhang is so short that there really wasn't enough space to put in a Frunk, so instead you get things like the washer fluid and some other mechanical bits. That's what happens when you open the front of the ID.BUZZ.